let's not forget to strike a bargain with Valhalla while we're out here. Every advantage helps. We did more things and more things to do. Check.
Sir.
Who wouldn't want to buy a slightly more hospitable environment?
Stay strong, and don't lose faith. Don't despair. Your resilience will pay off.
Greetings, friends. Any questions before you get started?
I was wondering, actually. Did Odin ever try his hand at Valhalla?
Of course. He explored it very thoroughly, in seeking to gain control of the Valkyries. But in the end, he found nothing here he could use. You see, Odin always looked outside himself for answers. but Valhalla only reveals its secrets to those who do the work of looking.
Which button is worth the reward, do you think? Hard not to take Valhalla up on some help, even if it's just for this attempt. More enemies lurking in the mist, I presume. Yeah! It's worth the price it exacts, brother. For this attempt, perhaps.
Huh.
Gives and it takes, this one.
Been important to you for as long as I have known you. What happened in the beginning?
Oh, it's a typical enough story. A boy meets girl, girl fulfills her ambition to transcend the physical plane and become a Valkyrie of Valhalla. One day, Sigrun quietly arrived from Fjotalund and began serving as Freya's handmaiden while she undertook training for the Sisterhood. I don't even think we were introduced. I just see her around the court. Of course, I'd observed her loveliness and impressive stature long before we fell to talking. But we seemed cut from different cloth, I suppose. Never occurred to me we'd get along as well as we did. I see we're thinking of taking on a burden.
Watch for the horns!
I think Valhalla's burden is satisfied. Targets on the battlefield there. I knew you'd get that one. Ready to move to the next space, brother? Should be clear.
Yeah! Enough with the fire!
You all right, brother?
Helios has returned.
I must say, it's genuinely hard to think of anything stupider than pledging your soul to Ares of all people. I mean, any of Zeus's brood are bound to be garbage, present company by no means excluded. But Ares made a real art out of being vicious and depraved. Though, I suppose I can't begrudge you your role model. I see you still use the blades he gave you. Can you really say you regret a decision? and still keep benefiting from the trappings of that decision? I'm not sure, I'm just asking. You ever try to do the math on how many people died as a result of your little collaboration? Like contemplating the grains of sand on a beach, isn't it? Just overwhelming, honestly. Looks like someone left you a party favor. Oh, and it's a symbolic totem of your shame.
That's so thoughtful.
Ah, now you've done it. You're being judged. And we all know your past actions wouldn't pass muster with anybody.
Getting a choice regarding your fate must be nice.
Thank you.
Siren? Cover my ears! Kratos!
Out for you there. Wrong weapon, man.
You
seem depleted somehow. Incoming back here.
Gotten. Aren't you spell? Ah!
seem like your fight's tougher after all. Untether yourself, man! I assume you can handle a pack of feral beasts. Left flank! Should be enough slaughter to earn your way up. Yes, pick something and let's go.
back again. Still not used to that.
Welcome, Kratos. Honor me with another sparring match. I brought something else to keep things interesting. You're not the only one with weapons from far-off lands, you know. Ready? Don't get distracted. Well, I didn't catch you sleeping.
Be ready.
Blood for blood. Ruira.
Blood orcs, here they come.
Those who have fallen, carry me!
Rather destroy them before they reach Tyr!
Why did you do it, Kratos? Why did you pledge yourself to Ares?
I was ambitious. Proud! I could not accept defeat. I crave power.
Is that all? Are you sure? Nothing more to that story? Nothing else under the surface? I yield, Kratos.
Very well.
I believe you found an understanding within yourself. Shall we see?
The pools. It's not only memories.
Indeed. For what is a memory apart from our perspective on it? You know the evils that came of your path. You know the evils within yourself. Yes, these you dwell on. But it's not that simple, is it?
The Horde's vast, brother. What would have happened if you didn't stop it?
Our lands would have been overrun. Our people killed, violated.
People your army was sworn to protect. An army led by you. Did you not feel a duty to fulfill your purpose? Did you not fear for the safety of your homeland? You saved them.
You would excuse my actions?
Excusing them is not the exercise, Kratos. Only accepting them. Accepting that you acted based on what you knew then, not on what was to come. Your motivation and their consequences are far more complicated than you let yourself believe. I think perhaps you have more to process.
Yes. I have much to think about. I will return.
And I will be waiting.